Hey guys, this is Zion Simon Legal Maniac, and this here is the BrickFair 2015 vlog slash highlights video. I would say, yeah, I recorded a lot of footage, and was also with the help of my sister for the great ball contraption, which we'll see here later in the video. This video is like about over an hour long, I know guys, but the reason why it's over an hour long, because there's so many great things there that I just had to like record. And plus it was my first time, and it was a really great experience to be there. And I know most of you guys that I know that couldn't go to BrickFair because either you're in a different state, like you're far away, or you have other vacations planned out. Don't worry, because this video is I'm gonna show you all the cool stuff in BrickFair, and so it's like I'm bringing BrickFair to you, so you guys can watch it and experience it yourself on my channel. So I recorded a lot of footage, and hopefully you guys stick to the rest of the video, because I met awesome people there, and you'll see later in there's a vlog party, there's a lot of cool stuff, and I'm gonna give some shoutouts to people I can just think of right now. Those I met, Ben Jared Capet on YouTube, I met him. Most Valuable Bricks, I met him too. This guy named Brian, he's this really awesome kid. If you're watching this video, hey dude, what up? Also I met like there's like certain people I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, there's this guy, I believe his name is Logan. He made little tiny Lego Transformers at BrickFair, and his dad helped out with the great ball contraption stuff. I had a really good conversation with him, and I enjoyed talking to him, and he makes like really awesome stop motion. I forgot where's his channel though. If I know his channel, I would put a link down below, because I really liked his stop motion, and it looks really cool. And yeah, you can see I'm fiddling with this badge here, because yeah, this is really cool. I really want to just hang this like near my shelf or my desk when I go to college. Yeah, BrickFair was a blast. I enjoy meeting guys there, and I enjoy meeting a lot of people that I know on YouTube and I follow, and it's nice to talk to them. Like Shotgun22SD, Lego Medic 9, MGF Custom / Reviews, Sergeant Customs, 101 Lego Reviews 101, Epic Nick 100, Delta Eco Production, A Freak of Lego, Delta Nitro, who else am I forgetting? Pugnacious 10, Jackson. God, I love that kid. there are other people like from Eclipse Graphics, Josiah. He's a really cool sculptor. He's a really good sculptor, and he showed me a lot of stuff. And maybe I'll use Procreate, because heard that thing's really good. There's this guy named Bill Boffle. He makes great customs, by the way. And he's really good at sculpting, and he's awesome. And I met a lot of great people there, and it's so cool. I would do like a BrickFair haul video, but I didn't buy a lot of stuff really. Oh yeah, Swagmaster Production, I saw him there. I didn't buy a lot of stuff really, because it was my first time. Maybe next year I'm gonna buy a lot of stuff, and that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna stop talking. I know there are some things I probably forgot, like some names I can't remember. Just enjoy this video. So yep, that's all I have to say. Let's continue on with this rest of the BrickFair highlights. And we're gonna start off with me, when I woke up like 4 a.m. Friday morning, and I'm gonna show you guys what I've been doing up until you get to the BrickFair part. Don't worry, that portion is just really, really short. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
So yeah, I'm gonna have to talk really quietly because my parents are still sleeping. But we'll all wake up soon. If you can see, it's like 4:20. It's really early in the morning, because we're all supposed to wake up at 4:30 and pack up. Or actually, we already did pack up, but like get ready, like wash ourselves, prepare some stuff. And my cat is just under there. What is he doing? He's just hiding. Yeah, unfortunately, yeah, it was just gonna be just me and my dad going to Virginia, but it turned out my sister wanted to go, and the day after that, get out of here. then it turns out my mom wanted to go too, so oh crap, who's gonna take care of our kitty? Get out of here. So yeah, So yeah, all our stuff prepared. We have all our clothes and stuff that like that in there, just in a cheap looking bag. Because I guess we run out of duffel bags or something. Because since I also had to prepare for college, which is in the other room. Oh yeah, here's some random art. That painting. So yeah, we already, my sister and I, we already washed up stuff, and we're gonna have to, like, prepare my cat's food bowl and stuff like that, because he's gonna be alone for like 3 days. So
Wow, I just can't believe it. It's just dated. It's just like this. You can't just look at the time. It's like, it's like, wow, 4:20, and we were already up. We woke up like before 4 o'clock.
So yep. I'll see you guys in the next part of the video of this BrickFair compilation.
Okay, we're in the car right now, and I know it's dark in here because it's really dark outside. It's like 5 a.m. And yep, we're gonna drive, and we're just leaving our parking lot.
Yeah, I am.
So yeah, I'll let you guys know when we hit the road. So we're here in Maryland.
Yeah,
we're gonna go to McDonald's to get something to eat for breakfast. But we're starving. My dad has to take a shit. Okay, I'm not using my phone anymore, but here's all my stuff, and this case is no, it's fine. So this is all my stuff here, yay! And check out that invisible woman. Yep. That's awesome. Let's meet up. 10:20 at night. The last private day, which I arrived, it was fun. Yep. And I got room for to fit all my stuff, but I'm not with Delta Eco Customs or MGF or Lego Magna. You know those guys. I'm not with them. I'm actually on the far left side of the convention center. Hopefully you guys can still find me anyway. So yep. Yeah, we gotta go to bed soon because it's a first public day tomorrow.
So first public day, BrickFair, my first time, yay, wee. So yeah, there's
hi, I'm Pugnation 27.
He's Pugnation 27. Hey, here you can say hi.
I know.
Here's Lego Mag 9.
Yo, what's going on?
And here's Moosefigs. Yeah. And he's just staring into your soul. Yeah. And here's my shotgun to SD.
You want
and here's
Taylor.
Hey. And Ross is all the way over there, but whatever.
It's not loading.
It's an Asian invasion here.
Yeah. Yo, that's Delta Eagle Custom. Here's Lego. Over there. Yeah, you can
hello.
Say hello. Hello. Yeah. We.
Sam's doing his little interview thing and stuff. There's Brick Show, host Brick Show, awesome. There's all these guys here, signing stuff, yep. And yep. Hey Ross, say hi to the camera. Good enough, okay. Here's Freak of Lego. There's 111 Lego Reviews, 111 Lego Manic 9, Moosefigs.
The vlog party, my first ever. So, there's a lot of people doing different types of vlogs.
It's really loud!
Yeah, it is pretty, it's pretty loud here. I'll make you hear it. Here's Shotgun 2SD. Oh, hello. Oh, here's Freak of Lego. Oh my god, so many people. What in the world? Here's Lego Magic. Hey, there's MGF. And the Sergeant Custom. This kid.
That's wrong.
Here's Joe. Here's oh, the Brick Show. And so, yeah, they're also. And there's Jackson. He's just chilling, eating his Starbucks and stuff. Whoever this is. Hello, what are you, where you are. Hello, I'm Yale. This kid. There's so many people here. Oh my gosh, what is going on? I'm not in the party. Where's Dylan? Where's Dylan? Where's Dylan? Where's Moosefigs? He's not. He. I think he ditched us.
And basically everyone.
Yay! Yeah. Yep. Yay! There's a.
Goodbye.
Right now, and I'm just packing up my stuff. People around me are leaving. There was like people back there. Yeah. So yeah, this Optimus, he came a long way, but unfortunately. Yep, that's it.
Forgot to do this, but yeah, BrickFair is basically over for me. All the others, I believe they're just still there because they like to hang out and stuff. While we're just gonna go home and probably arrive late at night. We're gonna go to the buffet. I don't know when, and eat a lot. Hopefully we can come back. So, cause my cat's all alone. No. So yeah, BrickFair was fun. I enjoyed meeting lots of different people. I met like MGF Ross. He's a cool guy. Lego Manic 9, or I should call him Lego Magic 7. That should be a thing. Aaron, he's a really chill dude and stuff. He's really nice. And there's Sam, Shotgun 22SD. He's one of the swaggiest gook I've ever met. And who else? There's like others like Epic Nick 100, Sergeant Customs 111, Lego Reviews 111. Wow, that's a lot to say. Kind of a little tongue twister for me. Well, they're all great dudes. They're awesome, and they're really nice. Yep. Oh yeah, and I can't forget about Jackson Pugnacious 10. He's an interesting guy. He's an interesting fellow. And yep, so glad that they're basically, I guess I can call them friends. I guess is that safe to say? Yep.
I mentioned Sam.
So. Yeah, that's basically it. And BrickFair was fun. It has to easily be one of the highlights of 2015, at least for me. It's been a blast, and I'll probably come next year. But I'm gonna bring less stuff because I brought in way too much. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. Dylan Moosefigs. Finally know what he looks like. And he's also a cool dude too. So yeah, that's all I have to say in this video, and we can just conclude this.
Home, and yeah, hopefully my cat's still okay. Yeah, all that stuff, my god. I don't know if you can see this. Yeah, we had a pretty long day. So. Okay. I'll move my stuff. I need to open the car door. Okay. So, oh man. See how my cat's doing. I'm gonna run up real quick. Cherong, Cherongi, Cherong, Cherongi,
Cherongi, Cherongi. That's all for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you do, leave a like and a comment down below. Follow me on my second channel and all my other social media. The link will be down below. Again, I had a blast, and those who went to BrickFair and if I met you, my fans and my subs, It was nice meeting you for the first time, because and maybe that might be the only time you might see me in the future. I really want to go to BrickFair next year, but it really depends, really, because I really want to attend all three private days and two public days, but this time it's just gonna be me and my dad, because all my family went. It was basically a family vacation for all, because since this is the last time I'm gonna see them. For now, because I'm going to college in a few weeks, so yeah. Hopefully, college doesn't stress me out too much enough that I have to opt out BrickFair next year. Oh yeah, and I also think about going to Brick Universe in North Carolina. I probably won't go because that's during March, and I'm not sure how long is RIT Spring Break, and I don't know if I have enough time to drive there because it's like a 7-hour drive there. So yeah, man, but. Other than that, it was fun meeting you guys, and BrickFair has been a blast. It felt pretty short, I'll say, and there wasn't as much.